Welcome back again with another video, big dog. Today I'm going to be reacting to Michel Platini Leroy goals and skills. All I know about the guy is that he's a three-time Ballon d'Or winner because someone commented it and someone also recommended, so this should be interesting. I'm guessing one of the best French players of all time, clearly, because he won three Ballon d'Ors. And thank you once again. Today is going to be videos because people just keep commenting what to react to, so keep them coming and I'll keep making the videos of players. It helps me out a lot, it really does, so thank you for that. And let's get into right into it. Let me know your favorite goal in a moment. Or yeah, Michel Platini, I know he was involved into a big scandal with FIFA. They're one of the teams with Juventus, right? I saw that, right? Thinking that's Juventus. Pretty sure it is. Oh shit. Oh. Hey, Palomita, that's nice. I like that. Oh, fuck, you could have taken someone with that. Hey, what a fucking clean hit. Is that hit? I don't know who it. I don't, bro. Everybody has the same hairstyle, bro. Oh, bro, the control of that. Just really quick. Really quick and then just finished. Damn. What a player, bro, so far. Ooh! The fuck is he on, bro? What is the goalkeeper on? What is that? That white, what is that, bro? Is that snow? There's no way that's snow. What is that? Oh, you saw how the yeah. Oh, isn't that a foul? And look at the guy in green. Look how far above. Rigged ref. I thought you can't do that. And he still managed to score, so it doesn't matter, innit? Oh, goalkeeper was like ready to like get into position to dive, but he didn't even have time for that. Oh. Oh, the pass though. The pass made that finish look even more better. Hey, that was smooth. That looked like he was gonna pull it. Oh, that was a rocket. Weaker foot as well. Hey, cabrón. Hey, that's. I like that. He just looks like at the right place at the right time type of player. Which is positioning, right? So that's good. I want to see some dribbles. We saw some in the beginning. I know he's a good goal scorer by just... Yeah, look at that. I can tell he's a good goal scorer. Oh. He took that first time. A lot. Oh, that's where that celebration came from, man. What? I don't know if he was playing during... I think he was playing in Serie A when... You know, Serie A was the league to be in. You know, back when... They had the best players, I think. Or at least the best defenders. Oh! Oh my god, how do you not finish that, bro? Oh, that was a perfect pass. That was perfect. Perfect power and every... That misses, bro. How disappointing. Bro, he does a perfect pass. Long range pass. He got the goggles, bro. He got the goggles approved, bro. Great passing, bro. Mm-hmm. Yup, I like it. He was a, is he a center forward then? Strikers usually don't have passing like that. They have the short passing, kind of. I'm guessing he was center forward. Damn. He scored that. Yo, Platini's positioning is a thing of marvelous. His positioning, bro. That's just great positioning. I know it's like a that's just, he just knew where to be. I don't know why, but this sounds like GTA Vice City type of music. I don't know why. Come on, fat hit a flash. Oh. Hey, yo, he's really good at free kicks. No. So that bike, oh, I can tell he got hit after that. Oh, if they lost that match, that was his fault, bro. Oh, that was clean. The guy chasing him down is kind of fat, not gonna lie. Oh, he's a Juventus legend. You know how hard it is to he just like, I don't know, controlled it with his head. That was so weird, but like, it wasn't, okay, whatever. Oh no, what is you doing? Number 7, what is you doing, bro? You can't be doing shit like that when Platini's right there, bro. No, que haces. Great finish though. Yeah, his shooting is actually fucking quality, bro. Look at that, bro, look at the quality. Oh, no, you fucked up once you hit. Yup, once I landed in the street, I could tell, you could tell that was really good. That was the best goal probably out of the lot. He created his own goal. Don't play it. To hit it back heel. And still chip it over. I was failed. Platini. Juventus legend. And before, that's not even Juventus. No, that's Juventus. Oh, what a player, bro. I don't know if he played for other teams, though. If so, let me know what teams he played for. I'm pretty sure he played for a team in France, but I'm not sure. So without further ado, let me know your favorite goal. And is he the... Where do you rank him as a France international out of all of them? For me, Zidane is still all holy grail. That's just me, though. But without further ado, let me know what players to react to. And without further ado, have a great day, man. Why did I say further ado twice?